Welcome back to part two. I've got a 300 kilometer bookmark from the FOB. With that bookmark I got in part one, I'll now warp to that, send my guys to my bookmark maker.
Drive active.
I'll send my hauler too. He's of course got flag exempt from warp. Got my hardeners on. Drone bays ready to go. Watch list ready to go. Overviews ready to go. Everybody aligns. Defense team alliance. Cool. And we'll get me back to 300.
Warp drive active.
Oh. Cloaking up. Squad to member.
Warp drive active.
Warp back.
Warp drive active.
Nope, that needs to be further. Oh, that's good enough. Alright, for now. Oh, hello. Battleship. Two Argorors. Okay, that's rather interesting. Let's get the targets up. I'm having a hard time believing this is the... Oh, here we go. I've recently set my shield warnings to 32% instead of the 95 I have for the other two. Okay, we're set up. And we've got... How many Argos have we got? I'll wait till they get close to see if we can take them out. Most important job is to take out the Argos of any defense fleet close by. Omen Apocalypse. Got two augurs, and I think they're with the battleship, so we'll safely ignore them. Let's get our stuff out. We'll need lights first. Assist. Sinache. Assist. Sinache. Sinache. Everybody's doing great. Let's start cranking up the heat. See? That's a lot, and that's mostly down to the ashimmus. They are pretty nasty. So I need to shut down. It's that ashimmus right there. That guy's the problem. And there are no augurors for this team, so we're good. Take the next one down. Only passive tank. Hello. That's probably my guys. They don't tend to obey the target painter. You have to manually set them to attack. Out and go get him.
The capacitor is empty.
Ruh-roh.
The capacitor is empty. The capacitor is empty.
Woo-hoo. What the? Oh, I have totally forgot. Okay then. That's pretty funny. It's a good thing I wasn't in danger. Just wait to see who my drones go for. Assuming I've got it on. Aggressive, kidding. Okay, guys, go. Alright. definitely like the way I've set out the audios compared to last videos. So I've got that battleship next. Let's go get my carries.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, everybody got that guy locked up. Get the troll slayer.
Warp drive active.
To do is deal with the reinforcement wave to deal with my carries.
Warp drive active.
It'll probably be two cures. Warp away.
Warp drive active.
Okay. fancy here. Nothing's protecting them. They'll die quickly enough. Then I can get down to business. Out of the way. Alright. Start up the approach. Now I have ECM, so we can just ignore the augurors. Period. F8 on all my guys. All my drones in. Check. Everything ready? Check. Worked a member. Hopefully we can get him in time. Got him. Cool. There we go. And he's pretty much screwed. You're not going to get away. Okay. So we'll just halt our guys because we keep going in that direction that we were going. Watch our heavies. He's close enough. Heavies. And I'll get him targeted. And we go. Of course, the archers will repair him. An eye on. Your logi chain, especially when you're MJD. 3 and 7. 3 and 7. There we go. Wow, that's a lot of DPS. That is really nice. Yay, heavy drones. Overcoming 2 archers. Love it. Okay, job is done. Get my guy out there.
Warp drive active.
Turn. but he's aligning. And squad.
Drive active.
Okay, good, good. Excellent. Drop heavies. Ace. Target up. And engage. Sure, the augurors aren't going to do anything. Yeah, nothing. And that's the ball game. It'll take about half an hour. If the hauler pops in, I'll just start my logic chain, and away we go. The defense fleet never interacts with the response fleet, so I don't have to worry about those augurors anymore.